I notice you're leaving, and hey, I just wanted to give you an opportunity right now. Listen, maybe it's not right for you to get the combination of the land trust and the personal property trust at this time. Perhaps you have a budgetary constraint and you're not ready to go on to the next step. Okay, that's fine. One thing you should think about is, what about your real estate? Let's go ahead and get at least your real estate in trust. So you can buy the land trust by itself, and then you can add on the personal property trust at a later date. So it may be best for you to go ahead and get the land trust right now. Or maybe you don't have any real estate and you don't even need the land trust right now. Now, don't forget about your parents. Definitely need to get their real estate into trust. But let's say you don't need that right now. Then focus on the personal property trust. Why? Because that's your vehicle in trust. Your stocks, bonds, mutual funds, bank account in trust. So what happens when you put your assets in trust? You're separating those assets from you. If anybody gets a judgment against you, they cannot touch those assets over there when they are in trust. When they're not in trust and they're in your name, guess what? They can take everything you've got. So it's important that you go ahead and get those assets, whatever it might be, in trust. Maybe you have a gun collection, coin collection, any other collections in your life. Each one of those things need to be in their own trust. So go ahead and buy just either the land trust or the personal property trust at this time, and then we'll help you. And by the way, it still includes the 3-day millionaire jumpstart and the other bonuses I shared with you as well. So take advantage of that right now. Yeah, baby. And we'll see you on the other side.